All right. Today I am doing an 8 minute leg workout. Start out warming up our quads with some butt kicks. All right. Now we'll do some jumping jacks. Make sure you're breathing. Get down on the ground. We'll do some bridge calf raises. Make sure you get your heels raised up. This is only 8 minutes, so push yourself. Get your butt raised up and your heels. You should really feel a burn in your calves on this one. Now we're gonna do some squats. Make sure you get down. You wanna sit back. You don't want your knees going over your toes. Make sure you keep your abs nice and tight. Now we're gonna do some calf raises. Get up as high as you can. Drop it slow. Once your feet shoulder width apart or a little bit closer. We're gonna do a couple rounds of all these. All right, now we'll do some more butt kicks. Those quads burning. And some more calf raises. Make sure you're breathing. Next, we're going to do some side squat kicks. So squat, kick out to the side. Squat, out to the side. Make sure your knees aren't going over your toes. We're going to go back down to the ground. I'm going to do some bridge calf raises. So raise it up. Make sure you raise your heels up as well. Make sure you're pushing yourself. Get back up. Do some more squats. Make sure you're sitting back. Make sure you're breathing. Now we're going to do some side squats. It's going to be a little more difficult. Squat to the side, bring it up. gonna switch sides. Back down and do some more bridge calf raises. Lift those heels up. Now I'll go up and do some more butt kicks. Now we'll do some squat side kicks. Squat. Back down, do some more bridge calf raises. Got one more move after this. Your lateral lunge. Down and up. Down and up. Other side, finish it off. And we are finished. I will see you all tomorrow. Have a good day.